Sportskeeda MMA here with Itsuki Hirata, head of 1167 Bangkok's Impact Arena, Saturday morning. Good to see you back again, Itsuki. How are you feeling going into your fight with Victoria Soza?
またお会いできてすごい嬉しいです。今のビクトリア戦に向けて今の状況どうですか？今のコンディションどうですか？
コンディションはバッチリなんで、あとは試合で勝つだけです。
She's ready. The condition is 100% ready. So only one thing is just need to win this fight.
Yeah, we saw you in Tokyo, in Japan. It was a frustrating night for you against Ayako Miura. How did you deal with that disappointment of that fight? And you know, has it made you stronger coming into this one?
日本大会では残念な悔しい結果になりましたけれども、それをどういうふうに乗り越えてきましたか？
やっぱ勝たないとそこは埋められない差だと思うんで、やっぱいっぱい試合して今回もしっかり勝って次につなげたいなと思います。
Yeah, so there was a gap between her and Ayaka, but this has to be built from the fight. So she wants to fight as much as possible to experience enough, and then yeah, she wants to win.
Do you feel like you're never too far away from getting yourself back in the mix in terms of rankings, title fights? One more win here is going to really put you back in the mix, I feel. Do you feel the same way?
このレポダニックは、いつきさん、この試合もう一勝すれば、またランキングだったり、そのタイトルマッチにの話題に入ってくるんじゃないかって彼は思ってますけど、いつきさん的にはそこら辺どういうふうに見据えてますか？
その辺はあんま考えてなくて、とりあえず試合で勝つことだけ考えて、どの相手でもしっかり勝てば結果もランキングもついてくると思うんで、とにかく勝つことは絶対だなと思います。
She hasn't thought about being in a ranking or getting a title shot yet. Right now, her focus is very simple to win. And then, yeah, then result will follow. So that's the focus.
Well, we saw your opponent.They just announced today she's going to fight in Denver as well, 168 against Elise Anderson, who you've obviously fought. Do you feel that could be a distraction for Victoria Soza going into her fight with you? Is it something that could play into your advantage?
もう発表されてるのかな、そのアリス・アンダーソンとヴィクトリア・ソーザが、9月のデンバー大会で戦うことが決まっていると。ただ、この五木さんの試合が先にある中で、五木さんと戦いによってはもうまた9月の試合できなくなるんじゃないかとか、そこら辺も考えます。だからそうさせてやるぞじゃないけど
、まあ、でも自分がしっかり綺麗に勝てば9月も間に合うと思うんで、自分がしっかりフィニッシュして終わるだけかなと思います。
If Itsuki finish ってあれだよね、1本とかだと、If she submit Victoria SouzaVictoria still can be, you know, fight in September in Denver, so it's still okay for Victoria, but it's going to win in the submission.
Are you going for the submission or you want that knockout maybe?
Submission で勝ちたいのかノックアウトで勝ちたいのかどっちでしょう？
希望はノックアウトだけど、やっぱ得意のサブミッションで勝ちたいなと思います。
She's hoping for KO, but...Her strength is submission, so it should be win by submission.
Do you prefer fighting here in Thailand or Japan? Is there less pressure when you're here?
日本で戦うのとタイで戦うのどっちが好きですか？日本の方がプレッシャーあるんじゃないかなと思うんですけど、そこら辺はどうですか？
初めてのタイですごい、なんか試合の前の環境はすごいワクワクするし、やっぱ大きなアリーナだし、結構もうチケットも売り切れてると思うんで、観戦はすごい楽しみ、みんなの観戦は楽しみだけど、プレッシャーは何も感じてないかなと思います。でも日本と違ってすぐに家族に会えないこととかがちょっと寂しいぐらいかなと思います。
ありがとうございます。 It is the first time for her to fight in Thailand and she's very excited and she already know that Impact Arena is a huge stadium and also it's sold out, so it makes her extraExcited to fight in Thailand, and there's no pressure for her to, you know, compete here. Only one thing she missed Japan event is that she is able to meet family right after the fight, but this one, it's not possible. So that's the only one thing.
Well, if you get a win here, it could be possible because I think Japan is going to be back on the calendar later this year. Sounds like it, September. Is that something you're dreaming of, getting another fight? If you get a win here, going and fighting in the next Tokyo card, maybe making up for that defeat by Ayaka and getting a win on your home soil?
日本大会もまた秋にあるって噂もありますので、ここで勝つことができれば、また日本の家族の前でも試合ができるんじゃないかっていうところありますけど、そこはどうでしょうか。
やっぱ勝つ気持ちはたくさんって勝つ気持ちもあるし、日本大会も出たい気持ちもあるけど、やっぱそれを決めるのは自分でもないし、出たい気持ちはあるけど、やっぱそれなりの試合をしないといけないなと思ってるんで、まあ、とにかくこの試合は大事な一戦だなと思って勝ちたいと思います。
ありがとうございます。Okay. Of course, she wants to win this fight first, and of course, she wants to fight in Japan. But that's not something she can decide. That's, you know, it depends on one championship as well. And then she wants to be valued. That she needs to be in Japan card. But to prove that, she has to show the great performance this weekend, and she has to win this fight.
And finally, just could you give me your thoughts on Stamp Fairtex, her injury? She seems to be out for a while now. Any message you have for Stamp? And, you know, would you like to possibly see the creation of an interim title if she's going to be away for a long amount of time? Do you think that's something that one championship should consider?
Stamp が怪我で欠場になってますけれども、彼女にまずそこに一言ありますかっていうのと、今後彼女と戦うことも想定してますか。
まあ膝の手術私も3回してるんで、まあ、どんなになんだろうできないなって不安になっても絶対登ることはできると思うんで、自分もそうだったし、やっぱその点家族のサポートとかチームメイトとかのサポートで補える部分もあるし、すごくやっぱ周りに感謝できると思うんで、まあしっかり休みの期間も楽しんでもらいたいと思うし、まあ、いずれかは絶対戦いたいと思ってるんで、私はその間にしっかり試合をコツコツ勝っていきたいなと思います。
ありがとうございます。Itsuki also had some 3 times injury for her knees before, and she knows that it's very disappointing and frustrating to suffer the injury, but she knows that Stamp can overcome with the support from family or teammate.So she wants Stamp to have some rest and enjoy this, you know, off period. And while Stamp is recovering, Itsuki's job is to get the win and, you know, experience to get the fight against Stamp because she wants to fight eventually.
I'd love to see that one. All right. I know you have loads of fans back in Japan. Do you just want to say anything to them now?
ファンがたくさんいますので、そのファンにメッセージをどうぞ。
はい。しっかり勝って、日本大会に出れるように頑張るので応援よろしくお願いします。
Yes, I will try my best to win this fight and prove that I'm deserve to be in the Japan card. So please look forward to my fight. Thank you.
Look forward to it. Don't miss it. Suki Hirata, Victoria Souza, this Saturday, 1/167.